Thank you. Well, I'd say that this is a big improvement from the very first one I ever did. I believe this was one of the very first leather projects I ever attempted. I didn't even know how to sew properly then. I believe this is my fifth project I've done now. You can see where the drill bit slipped when I was trying to do these. And another thing you want to remember, really do your holes before you glue this together, because they don't match, because the drill bit leaves a different size hole and whatnot. So there's a couple of disappointing things about this, but overall I'm pretty happy. And if anybody is wondering, that is real rattlesnake skin. I'll leave a link in the description if you're interested in getting one on where to get it. Thanks for watching.